before we start the movie, I want to introduce myself. My name is Sabina Maharani. I'm from IPB University. Talk me about Indonesian culture. Yes. When you first come to Indonesia, did you ever feel happy or not? How did you feel the first time you came here?
Alright, hello, my name is Reza, and I stayed here for about 1 or 2 weeks. Very few times as I went here. So, what's so surprising for me and what's so great, was a great, and I liked it because it's a new place, just far from my hometown, just far from the country. So I liked it, like, very much. Yeah, in the beginning, so I just stayed here.
Have you ever been surprised by different culture? And what kind of culture surprised you?
Yes, different culture surprised me a lot because when you have another culture, it will be like sometimes it's difficult for you to. But in Indonesia, because we are all Muslims, we have some kind of same culture, same people. And I don't know, is it culture or not, but this is a nice
spot.
Yeah, but you can enjoin Indonesia because Indonesia has people. Yeah, can for. Yeah, there's certain about Indonesia, and what kind of process does it take to understand the culture? So for culture, I think it's quite easy and it will be fast to learn it because if you are in the country you will learn it so quick. Because you just visit other people and they will show their own about that, the other people's speech about that, or Google it, see on YouTube.
How do you adjust to the new country?
A target. But if you are in a country like me, in Indonesia, because I meet very much people and already I'm just speaking with Indonesians, so it's quite easy, very easy to do that. Yeah, you can just speak with them. You will see their actions, you will find out how's their culture.
That's enough. Thank you for your attention with me.
Alright.
Yes, thank you for your time.
Okay, my pleasure.
Yeah.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Boleh nih Kak Syafa, kenalan dulu.
Kan nama saya Syafa Rita Putri. Saya berasal dari Solo dan sekarang menetap di Jakarta. Gitu Mbak Fina.
Saat pertama kali Kak Syafa datang ke Jakarta, pernah ngerasa senang atau bahagia nggak sih? Bagaimana nih rasanya pertama kali datang ke sini?
Iya, kalau menurut saya kali datang ke Jakarta yang pasti lihat gedung-gedung tinggi ya Mbak ya, karena di daerah tidak ada. Terus juga walaupun banyak kemacetan, tapi di Jakarta juga banyak untuk tempat sekolah maupun tempat pekerjaan.
Berarti Mbak Safa seneng ya di Jakarta ya? Oke. Pernah nggak sih ngerasa kaget gitu yang dulunya mungkin di desa atau di Solonya seperti ini terus pindah ke Jakarta, gimana rasanya?
Kalau dibilang kaget, ya pasti kaget ya Mbak Safina karena di daerah tidak semacet di Jakarta.
Oke, budayanya tuh seperti apa sih yang membuat Safa sendiri kaget?
Budaya di daerah dengan Jakarta cukup agak berbeda ya Mbak ya, karena kalau misalnya di daerah tuh masih yang kental dengan budaya sopan santunnya, ramah tamah. Mungkin kalau misalnya di Jakarta sekarang udah lebih ke masing-masing gitu.
Dari segi kebudayaannya ada perbedaan yang lumayan signifikan ya antara di Solo dan di Jakarta. Apa aja yang Kak Safa pahamin dari budaya di Jakarta dan butuh proses seperti apa sih untuk memahamin budaya tersebut?
Budaya modern atau anak-anak sekarang di Jakarta itu lebih gaul atau sebagaimana. Mungkin saya dari daerah tuh harus bisa beradaptasi secara cepat. Meskipun sebenarnya susah, tapi kita harus berusaha gitu. Karena kalau tidak secepatnya, kita akan tersingkir gitu.
Gimana caranya Kak Safa menyesuaikan diri dari Solo ke Jakarta?
Pertama kali datang tuh misalnya saya di keluarga terdekat saya gitu. Dia kan sudah lama tinggal di Jakarta. Mungkin dari situ kita bisa belajar sedikit-sedikit. Baru kita melihat di luar dari orang terdekat kita. Berusaha untuk membuka diri, tidak apatis, tolong gitu.
Aku mau terima kasih kepada Kak Syafa udah bisa sharing dengan aku. Semoga di lain waktu kita bisa sharing kembali ya. Sampai jumpa.